Amen. How many of you are ready to be the light of the world because of God's light in us? Amen. Well, do me a favor, and before you are seated, share the light and love of God with those around you. Introduce yourself. Make a new friend. Well, we are so glad that you're here. My name is Shauna, and on behalf of the Woodland Hills family, we just say welcome. Thank you so much for being with us this morning. Thank you for driving in the snow. But we're Minnesotans, right? We can do this. We're hardy. That's a good thing. If you are visiting for the first time, we hope you feel like you're amongst family, because you are. And if you've been around and part of us for a while, we hope you still love us and know that you are too amongst family, because you are. We are thrilled to be here with you today. And we know that there are a lot of things going on. It's December 1st. Who's excited? Okay, a few of you. Some of you will get more excited later, hopefully. December 1st, that means the holiday season is upon us, and we've got a lot of things, and you've got a lot of things that fill your schedule. And we're hoping to get on your calendar with a couple of events that are going to be fun and family-friendly and just a good time. And who is not up for a good time? I tell you, I always am. So hopefully you'll join us. The first thing we want to let you know about is our arts group that is meeting. If you are an artist or you love art, you are invited to come, participate, pray, and just enjoy other artists and being amongst other art. So that is coming up on December 10th. And then, anyone ever been to a TAP Christmas party? Because I'm telling you, I hear they are pretty stellar, and their holiday party is coming up on the 13th. I hear they throw down, apparently, so that too is a good thing, you guys. It'll be okay. On the 13th, come and party with our friends at the TAP. They're going to have a holiday boutique and just a whole lot of throwing down in a very, very good way. And you are all invited to participate in that. And then finally, I want to let you know and remind you that every year we throw our own Advent production. We host our own Advent production. And that is happening. It's called Following the Light. And it's coming up this week on the 6th. And it is just going to be an amazing time. And afterwards, after this amazing production, you get to eat cookies with your friends and your family, and they're good cookies because you guys are bringing them, and we're going to share, and it's going to be so great, so please check that out. If you have questions about any of those things, there are details in your bulletin, or you could stop by at the Hello Desk. We'll hope you join us. If we're going to, can please have the ushers come forward. If you are sitting on the far left side, you know that there is a white bucket underneath you, and after we pray, if you could pass that on to the right, an usher will pick it up at the end of your row. Will you pray with me? Jesus, we thank you. We are so honored that you love us and you call us your people. Lord, help us every day in every way to be true people of God. Help us to rise up and shine your light and your love to others. Lord, I thank you for those who are in this room right now. I thank you for what you're going to speak to them today. Lord, I'm so grateful for this family. And Lord, as we give our offerings, however big or however little, we pray, Lord, that you would touch it and use it and bless it to further your kingdom so that more people could be your people, so that more people can experience your light and your love. And I thank you, God, for using us in such profound and small and big ways. In Jesus' name, amen. There is one more thing that we want to let you guys know about that's starting this weekend. If you've been around here for a few years, you know that during this time of year, the holiday season, we like to focus some of our time, our space, and our finances on helping others as a church family. We like to partner with other ministries to spread tangibly the love and light of Jesus, to be kingdom people. And so we're doing that once again. We're going to ask you to prayerfully consider how you can be involved. All of the details are in this brochure that you can get out at the Hello Desk. Very briefly, I just want to let you know what we're doing is we are partnering with some organizations to address the continual homelessness in our community. We feel passionate about that, helping in whatever way we can with that. And then we also want to help children. So we feel like God is really calling us to do some really basic but loving things. The way we want to help children is by partnering even further with Closer to My Heart Daycare, which meets in our building. They are a licensed daycare that serves under-resourced, low-income families. And sometimes at a reduced rate, many times, all the time at a reduced rate, but many times, even that reduced rate is just too much for families to bear. And so they have scholarships for the kids to come. And we want to help with that. We want to help with their scholarship fund. And then also, because they are a licensed daycare, there are things that they have to do to keep up to code. And so we have a few repairs that we need to make in some of the classrooms. So we want to raise funds for that. A couple of ways that we're going to try our very best to help with the homelessness situation in our community is to continue our partnership with Settled. They are the ones that we built the tiny home prototype with, and so we want to continue to help with that so we can get the word out about tiny homes. And we also are partnering with a new ministry that is new to us, Mosaic Church, which is in St. Paul, and they have what is called a safe parking lot where women and children who are living out of their vehicles can park overnight in a safe place and have use of facilities and their security, and they don't have to worry. And we feel passionate that we want to help with that. So those are the areas that we're looking to get involved in this holiday season. Our goal is $50,000, but we know your heart and we know that you're going to jump right in there. So just like I said, prayerfully consider what you might be able to do to help out. And these brochures are out at the Hello desk. You guys, God is here in our presence today, and you're here. Greg's here, so we're going to have a great time. Have a wonderful day.